What up, it's Chad Payne, and welcome back to Warframe. Yes, I just got this from like 2 years ago, or three. So anyway, we got this.
The pods are ready. Tell us your location.
Really? No. They will need calibration. Any severe infestation should be enough.
Okay. Looks like we had to test it. Oh yeah, I had to load it first. Yeah, like that. Now, let's go. You too. You too.
Use this mission to calibrate your Feliac pods. Just don't use them at all. Now would be a good time to try out those pods, operator.
Yeah, like, why not?
You've got an infestation. Extermination is the only option.
For the Lotus. God.
Come on, come at me. I'm ready. Oh, why?
A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
You know what? I think I'm ready for a juggernaut. I don't really care anymore.
I'm still detecting a lot of infestation activity. Let's clean it up.
Yep, here he comes.
The juggernaut. I think you made it angry. Good work.
You mad, bro? Okay. Okay. Hold on a minute.
Dangerous, but ooh, beautiful. I can almost taste them. But the golem needs something more potent.
What the?
I sent you a blueprint. Irradiating the pods will make something worth bringing here.
Oh, well, yes. I suppose this is something my operator can arrange, isn't it,
operator?
Hurry!
No rush.
I feel like I don't want to kill you, but right now, I think I'm gonna be a big piece of shit here. Oh, okay, I really did. I don't know why, but I feel like you're gonna be in my pit for now. In just a second. No, I'm playing the game. Oh no. All right, you're gonna be a pet now. Anyway.
Oh, Phoenix, no.
Whopper. Use this mission to calibrate your failiac pods. Just don't use them all. Now would be a good time to try out those pods, operator.
Dangerous, but ooh, beautiful. I can almost taste them. But the golem needs something more potent. I've sent you a blueprint. Irradiating the pods will make something worth bringing here.
Oh, well, yes. I suppose this is something my operator can arrange.
Are you joking me?
Operator.
I'm poisoned.
Hurry. No rush.
Use this mission to calibrate your failiac pods. Just don't use them all. Now would be a good time to try out those pods, operator.
I am trying out these pods right now.
Dangerous, but ooh, beautiful. I can almost taste them. But the golem needs something more potent. I've sent you a blueprint. Irradiating the pods will make something worth bringing here.
Oh, well, yes. I suppose this is something my operator can arrange.
Isn't it, operator? Hurry! No rush.
Oh no. I'm gonna put like 100 bullets on you. I don't care. Got him. Alright, now finally just kill the juggernaut. Good. Oh, I can hack. Okay. Alright, what's in this? Sorry, nothing? Alright, whatever, I'm out. Let's get out of here. Oh. Get away. Yeah, that's a pain. Even my left arm's a pain. Anyway. There you are. Boom. All right, anyway. Uh-oh. You do tons of damage now. Okay, what? Why? I don't know why. Okay. Get me right. Oh no.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Let me just kill some more. This is my number one character ever. I like this character. Halt. And then I have like my weakest character, but I will admit he's like a little stealthy. And his name is Loki. Anyway, I complete it.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I got him.
I would never abandon a fellow Cephalon, but centuries adrift have
fried his.
Have not been kind. I suppose all Cephalons to grow, don't they?
I do not know why on Earth are you just gonna glitch like that. That's in there, and I'm good. Matter of fact, why not? Let's just have a sword battle. Cause look, I'm good at swords. You know how I slice some people up. Mostly because of my broken war, but I want to get the war though.
Inbox messages await the operator. I wonder what they say. I would never abandon a fellow Cephalon, but centuries adrift
have fried his.
Have not been kind. I suppose what all the? Cephalons degrade, don't they?
Mm-hmm. Alrighty then. I'll just expose that to a crystal. Are you joking me with this? Well, it says get up, Farlek Pog, so I do not have an organic crystal. Organ crystal. Are you kidding me? I thought I got loads of it, but you know what, never mind. Oh, come on with this, man. Well, let's just have a sword battle. Oh, man.
I would never abandon a fellow Cephalon, but centuries adrift have fried his. Have not been kind. I suppose all Cephalons degrade, don't they?
I'll take that. And the vessel. Cause why freaking not? Can I get out or? Yes. Well, looks like I'm gonna be going against.
It's the binding force for an enemy who, like the Tenno, can survive death. To kill such an enemy is futile. Unless you sever this bond, absorb the aura to annihilate it, and claim a true victory.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Anyway, let's go.
Free for all.
What the? I'm not running so slow. Anyway, let me get this. Because I'm running out. Okay. That's what you know I just did. Got him.
All others follow behind you.
Yeah, chop him up. I just knew that was gonna happen. I just lost my... Are you joking me? You're in invisible mode. Come on. That dude just the spawn. Oh, come on. Oh, that guy killed me. Yeah, I'm hoping just to get that. Yeah, I want it. But oh no! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! Thank you, my... okay, I'm right. Of course. Not like I'm in fourth place anymore, I'm just like... Alright.
Tenno, you are in the lead. Get him.
Thank you. Oh god! Okay. Oh, he killed me with his knocking the like. Yeah, we're throwing stars and all that. Oh, we got a sword. It's just right behind us. Yeah. It's like I'm a Samurai Jack or something. It's like that. Yeah, I have a sword. It's just a... Oh boy. Are you okay. I died. I mean, both of them died. Don't you even try it, man. I'll take that. Because, of course, I need help. Oh! Oh, I killed him too. Oh, that's a win-win. Yeah, I killed him too. Alright, here we go. Sort of like that. Alright, guys, ore. Oh yeah, I need to regain my ore too. Oh, okay. Where is it? Whoa! He was right behind me. What a awesome ninja you are. Okay. Oh, okay.
You lead the pack.
Oh! You see that? How am I supposed to get his ore? Okay, never mind. Forget it. Oh. Oh, no, you don't. Got it.
You are at the head of the pack.
Oh, okay, I'm out. I died. Yeah, we're throwing ninja stars. Alright. Yeah, the hand, in my hands I got ninja stars, and the ones right here. It's like a katana, but right now. Yeah. Almost like that. Oh, somebody's here. I was checking this class of my MRA. Oh, okay.
One minute remaining.
Oh! Of course.
Seconds remain.
Wow.
Ten seconds remain. Five, four, three, two, one. The match has ended. Even in defeat, your readiness grows.
I was in second place.
You what? Have lost this match. Force for an enemy who, like the Tenno, can survive death. To kill such an enemy is futile. Unless you sever this bond, absorb the Oro to annihilate it, and claim a true victory.
Hold up. No way.
Oro is the binding force for an enemy who, like the Tenno, can survive death. To kill such an enemy is futile. Unless you sever this bond, absorb the Oro to annihilate it and claim a true victory.
Okay.
Three for all.
I just knew it.
And oh, you are in the lead.
Oh, stuff so close. Oh, come on! Oh. Where is he?
You are at the head of the pack.
I don't know how I'm supposed to just see if I am. Okay. How do you... Star, Ninja Stars, Warframe, but you're so cool, man. No, I used to have Ninja Stars when I first played this game, but right now, no. Not today, homeboy. Where'd that dude go? Okay, he left. Only 5 minutes remaining. Whoa! I just knew it. That's new, you know? I can just wait here and just wait for it. Yeah, look how. Look how I throw those ninja stars. Alright, matter of fact, I'm killing this thing. Yeah, I do not walk that slow. I do not run that fast. I do not run that slow. Sucker. There we go. Hold on, let me just get some health. Okay, whatever, I'm out. Alright, at least I got health. Yeah, I was gonna hide. Look at my sword, dude. I really like that sword. So far, I'm in second place. And that dude's in the first. Oh, yeah. Yeah, PlayStation Arena online. Well, yeah, I got a spare if mine's ran out. I got a spare if mine. Wait, for Warframe? For what? For what?
One minute remains.
April 10th, they will just start now. Oh! April Fool's already.
Seconds remain.
Oh! That was a smart move, what he did.
10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Match over. In this loss, know that the conclave is a grindstone forever sharpening the Tenno.
Oh man, that was so close. Well, it looks like I came
match
in
lost.
Second, I guess. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed making. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.